It makes me feel good being proud of the hold the flag, representing my country.
This is Specialist Demarcus Boatwright, a transportation management coordinator assigned to the 35th Combat Sustainment Support Battalion, U.S. Army Japan.
I have never done a ceremony with different branches.
Boatwright is at the rehearsal for the Salute to the Nation ceremony, the centerpiece of the Independence Day celebration held recently at Camp Zama.
A sailor, a marine, and an airman right beside me, like standing right beside me in formation, and we conversate the whole time, get to know each other a little bit more.
Service members from the Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps came together with Camp Zama soldiers to present the ceremony. Boatwright, a Georgia native, said he has taken part in joint training with different services before, but has never participated in a ceremony like this. Backed by the sound of a Japanese taiko drum, the flags of the 50 states and 6 U.S. territories were presented in the order of their admittance to the Union.
I wish I would have got the Georgia flag.
Instead, Boatwright introduced the flag for Delaware, a state he's never been to.
Me being the first flag, the first state, it gives me a chance to like march off, and we're the first one to be seen. Show that I'm proud to be a part of the United States Army and proud to hold the flag.
Despite the drizzling rain, more than 10,000 visitors came to Camp Zama to enjoy the festivities and watch the ceremony.
Everyone was on point, was on key.
Delaware, the first state.
We also look very good out there.
The ceremony was very awesome, and I enjoyed watching it. I didn't know that each U.S. state has its own flag. I learned something today.
Like the CG said, we're all one team, one fight, and it just felt good being standing in formation right beside your other brothers in arms.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan, I'm Aya Watsuji.